All right, Zach, thanks so much. Well, new this morning, home for the holidays. The Humane Society of Central Texas wants to make sure no animal has to spend Christmas in the shelter. Texas Today's Maria Aguilera tells us about their new program and how you can get involved.
There are nearly 100 animals at the Humane Society of Central Texas, and in hopes of changing that, they're celebrating Foster Festivus.
We're hoping that people are going to want to come in and be together with a foster pet over the holidays.
Paula Rivadeneira, the executive director, says anyone can participate by picking up a foster pet before December 23rd and taking care of it until at least January 4th. Plus, it costs nothing, but you can give them the love they need.
Animals don't do well at the shelter, so we get to see their true personality in a home. So when they go to a foster home, that foster can tell us everything about that animal, and it makes them more adoptable, so we can really find them the right home later on.
When you participate in the Foster Festivus program, you ensure that dogs like Amistad don't have to stay in the shelter during Christmas, and the end goal is to find a forever home.
Rivadeneira says adoptions have been low in December, so they're hosting several events. That way, every animal will have a home for the holidays.
And on Sunday, for the first time ever, we're going to be open from 10 to 1 to make sure that everybody has the chance to come in.
They're also hosting their very first virtual Yappy Hour. Rivadeneira says they want to connect with the community, be transparent, and answer any questions.
We're hoping this might be a good way for people to just log on and be able to learn about ways that they can help the Humane Society without ever even coming here.
Pets like Nyla have been at the shelter for several weeks, and staff at the Humane Society are ready for her and other animals to finally have a home and never have to return to the shelter. Maria Aguilera, 6 News.
Some great events happening there. Be sure to go out. Maybe it'll make for a good Christmas gift this year for the family.